My big question is why, as human beings, do we continue to let suffering and oppression occur in this society? Why is it that when we see at any level, in our workplace, in our teaching professions, wherever we are, and there is injustice occurring, that we don't step up, that we don't challenge what those conditions are? And is it, will there be a price to pay for that? Maybe or maybe not.